So students, we are right now in the last part of this practical, the practical on preparation and evaluation of paracetamol. In the earlier two parts, we have discussed about the introductions as well as we have shown the demonstration of the practical. Now we are going to focus on the result discussion and conclusion part and the outcome of the entire study. Let's go to the result and discussion part. Now, from the entire study, we have obtained a number of results. We have observed number of parameters. Among the several parameters, we have already mentioned in the introduction part. Now, first, we have done the visual observations. Visual observation may be considered as an organoleptic properties for evaluation of tablets. Here, we have find all the tablets are round in shape and they are white in color. And in they were found to be intact and having suitable hardness too. In terms of hardness test, we have found the average tablet hardness was found 4 to 5 kilo. Weight variation study was performed, and from weight variation study it has been found that limit as mentioned in the IP for weight variation was satisfactorily fulfilled by the different batches of tablet as far the result is concerned. Probability study also, the probability study shows the percentage regressions in the probability was found within the limit of standard IP. Resolution study was performed and the result shows all the tablet release around 95% of product within the first 45 minutes of time. Disintegration study was performed and the result found that all the tablets would get dispersed inside the dissolution medium within 10 minutes of time after the study. So from this entire result, it shows that the prepared tablets having all the desired essential parameters, fulfill all the desired essential parameters to be a good formulations. Therefore, from conclusion point of view, we can conclude based on the above obtained performed study and obtained result, it may be concluded that all the prepared formulation was found satisfactory and may be used for further, may be recommended for further use. Now, from the entire study, what are the different things we can able to learn? As far as student point of view, student will able to learn about the process of preparation of paracetamol tablets. Student will also able to learn about the important quality control tests that are essential for evaluation of tablets. They will again going to know about the different instrument and their individual operation to serve the purpose. And lastly, they will able to know the process of analysis of different data and the obtained result and their meaningful interpretations and presentation to showcase the study. So that was the overall information for preparation of tablet paracetamol tablet dosage form. Hope this information will going to help you. Thank you for attending the session.